around this. In fact, they have it barricaded. No one else is really supposed to be able to get this close to this TV. I can't touch it, but what you are looking at is the world's first beautiful OLED 4K television. That's basically, in layman's terms, four times the 1080 quality that you see on your television sets now. So I don't know how well this is going to be able to be seen on camera, but I can tell you personally, these colors, they pop out unreal to me, how clear. It's OLED as well. So this is massive. What you're looking at is a 56-inch screen. The screen is 56 inches right here. And I got to tell you, it's unlike any TV I've ever looked at. And you can tell by the crowds that are around this television that this is some serious innovation that Sony is pushing. I believe the price tag is ranging on most 4K TVs anywhere as low as like 18 grand to as high as 25,000. I haven't seen anything higher than 25K yet, but I'm sure someone has one that's out there. But just take a look at the beauty of this. Incredible colors. Contrast, blues pop, reds pop, the blacks are nice and dark,